Hey everybody, Eli Manning here at IBM Research, and I'm here with Dr. Talia Gershon, learning about the technology that powers the ESPN Fantasy Football app and some other really cool R&D that IBM is doing. So Doc, tell me how IBM is using AI to produce the insights in ESPN's fantasy app.
Sure, so we use an AI technology called natural language processing to comb through thousands of media and extract insights about each player in the league. Then we wrap those insights up to help them optimize their lineups.
Okay, but AI is a software, right? So why were you showing me those computer chips?
Well, AI has to run on something, right? So think about it this way. AI is everywhere. Every time you use automated captioning, you tell a device to do something, you get a movie recommendation, that's AI. And as we create more powerful AI capabilities, we need to develop faster processors that can deliver increasingly cool AI-powered experiences in real time.
And so what is IBM doing to make that happen?
Two things. First, we're developing specialized computing cores tailored just for AI. So instead of making every core in your processor good at everything, you make some of your cores really good at one thing in particular, AI. The second thing we're doing is we're shrinking the size of each transistor. The more transistors you can pack into a chip, the faster your processor potential. Last year, IBM made a 2-nanometer transistor, and we're working on next generation transistors that are even smaller than that.
So how small is 2 nanometers exactly?
It's about the size of a human strand of DNA.
Oh, so like QB sneak territory.